enduring challenge. It was a big step taken by Devanagar Foundation to start an English medium school for the blind. We have taken the path which nobody has gone through that. Because it is these schools which have started English medium for the visually challenged. Because we wanted to create an history by providing good education to the visually challenged of this country and putting them on par with the sighted students. Today, dear friend, your support has made us to be proud and say that the hidden talent of the visually challenged, we are able to show them. Today, number of students who are working in the banks, they are self-reliant, giving self-esteem, supporting the family, and also supporting the government by paying the tax. Our former Prime Minister, Atal Bihari Vajpayee, said, after independence, we have become more dependent. Because you see any government, whether state government or central government, and all the schemes are dependent. But we want that visually challenged to live self-esteem, and that is possible only by proper education. Because if we do not take initiative in educating them, the only other way and easy way that they can choose is the begging. That means it leads to dependency. So that we don't want. We want that they should live in self-esteem. You can see the smile on everybody's face. Why it is happening? Because the love and affection shown by my staff, my volunteers, my donors towards the children who are spending a lot of time, money, energy for the welfare of the visually challenged. Dear friends, our journey has become very successful in the last 27 years. So we started our school with four blind children. Even to get these four children, I had to go to their houses, convince the parents to send them to the school. Today, we are attracting the students from all over the country, not Hyderabad or Amravati, but throughout the country, the children are coming for the country. And you are all the reason for it. Because your support is making us to work for the visually challenged and see that they are getting proper education. All the people, the donors, the well-wishers, the parents, and the community and the students, they are in my heartbeat. Because they are the source, and because of their support, I am able to realize my dreams into reality. And I also grateful to Mrs. Jyoti, who is
behind your back.
Who is supporting the car and helping to run the school, because with one wheel the chariot will not move. We need two wheels. That two wheels is wife and husband.
Yes,
to run it. To run this school,
pardon?
You have a good dinner. And then all my well-wishers, and please continue your support and see that this institute will come up to still higher level. Today we have attracted international people to see our facilities. Last year we had visitors from Japan, Sri Lanka, Cambodia, and Ethiopia to see the facilities and take our guidance to improve the standard of education for the visually challenged. When I first went to Sri Lanka, Colombo, I went to a school for blind, which is run for last 180 years. But still, they have only braille reading and writing. There is no computer, there is no software. And we started motivating them to provide the facilities. And every time I go and I tell them, how to improve the facilities, how to improve the education. Because today our children are able to compete with the others in every aspect. The national last comes every year, one or two students are getting admission. How difficult it is, but they are able to get on competition. Thanks to Veerappa Moli garu when he gave permission for our children to take this examination. Earlier they were not allowed to take the national report. When I met him personally and told him that these students are capable of writing the exam, to allow them to write. If they are getting selected, if they pass the exam, he do the admission. Then he immediately gave an order, and because of that, for last 8 years, every year one or two students are getting admission. I once again thank you very much. Today we are very fortunate. Radha Manohar Swami, he has come to bless us on this very